That's it. The next scene, we see the Pentagon with a very low fast object slamming into the boundary. We'll know the approach angle, speed, and altitude. It would be impossible for a Boeing plane to do such an approach, and statistically impossible for a hijacker to pull off such maneuvers. The official story that it was one of the hijacked planes that hit the Pentagon has been disputed for years by alternative media. But for this newly leaked footage, there was only ever 3 frames of one CCTV camera's footage of the impact. In the first frame, you get the perspective. The next frame shows a small fast-moving object, with possibly a smoke or dust trail behind it. The next shows a large explosion